true. We couldn't make a shot. We shot horrible. And today we had that we didn't play as good defense as 2 days ago. So if you do the math, I mean, there were not many chances of winning today.
You guys still, I mean, you're going home. You obviously were in the situation in the last series. You feed off of that somehow?
No, I'm not. I can't take that as, you know, something to make me feel better. We are 0-2. We should have been at least 1-1. But it's how it is. So we got to really step up, especially starting with me, and try to get those two games at home. It's going to be really difficult because now they built confidence. They're playing great. So it's going to be even harder now, but we still believe.
Is the first quarter, Coach Popovich told us this is not the Manu we know. He said your jammed ankle obviously limiting your play. How difficult is it to be out there? How is it limiting you?
Today I actually felt better than 2 days ago. So I'm not taking that like the ankle is limiting me. I'm just playing bad. I gotta step up. Gotta do things better. Gotta be more aggressive. And that's it. I gotta forget the ankle. It's not an issue now.
Manu, Pop said that there was some thought to shutting you down for tonight, to not playing you at all.
Well,
did you know that?
No, I didn't even know. I couldn't have agreed. I know I play terrible, but I believe that I can perform better, really help the team, and be more me. Today I was just not aggressive enough. I didn't make anything happen. So something I'm going to work on and try to come strong in game three.
Did the Lakers' defense force you guys into more difficult shots than you're accustomed to?
They played a great defense. We give them credit because we couldn't move the ball as well. Their pick and roll defense is good. Then the times that we moved the ball well, we couldn't make a shot. So the two things together really made us have a really tough night. So, but again, it started with their good defense. Yeah, no, he didn't give me explanation, but I believe that was the reason. He didn't want me to play more than 38 minutes, so starting me from the bench is a way good way to do it. So he knows that I'm not, you know, as fresh as this against New Orleans, so that's why he did it.
Manu, is that fatigue-related or injury-related?
I really don't know. As I said before, I felt better today than game one, but I still couldn't get anything done. So, in my mind, it's not fatigue, it's not my ankle, it's just me. I didn't have a good game. I gotta step up and do better. I can do way better, even with this circumstance.
You can't blame us, Crespo. I mean, nobody had a good game. I mean, you look at the shooting percentage.
Well, that's how I am built. I blame myself. I think that if I could have played at least okay these two games, we could have been 1-1. So I'm tough on myself, and I felt responsible. So game three is going to be a good test for me.